What is the easiest way to learn C++?
It is harder than JavaScript, where you can open the web page with the JavaScript game and look at the code directly. It is harder to do that with a C++ game.
I do not want to risk messing up a game worse than I already do by playing drunk, by opening it up to look at the code.
The best way to learn C++ is through the introductory course on MIT OpenCourseWare.
College tuition is high enough as is, and I certainly cannot afford MIT.
MIT OpenCourseWare is free. You do not get college credit, but you get a good overview of the topic.
What if I'm not good enough for even a free MIT course?
Ed2Go has online courses on C++, though you do have to pay $100 or $200 for it.
That might look better on my resume.
If you get through that, consider taking the C++ memory management course through MIT OpenCourseWare. Or save time and take the effective programming in C++ and C class through MIT.
You really like MIT's courses. I ought to Google it.
You might try the C++ Google Code University instead. The course is free, with code examples and tutorials.
But it does not have a lot of support.
That's why they point you to the C++ GNU forum, that is publicly available.
A lot of stuff by Google is free, though quality is a matter of opinion.
So take the C++ classes through Stanford Engineering Everywhere.
That's as stultifying as looking at MIT's online program.
The Stanford Engineering Online program has classes on basic C++, concurrent programming with C and C++, memory management and data abstraction, so you'll get a good overview if you want, or in-depth discussions on specific topics.
I heard Cambridge in England had online resources.
They have a lot of good online references for C++ and local teaching resources, if you're local to England and do not mind the syntax.
C++ has hard syntax.
I meant British spelling. You could try the University of California Berkeley podcasts and webcasts on C and C++ programming.
I'm not sure an audio file is going to explain programming very well, short of opening it up and reading the code behind it.
The UC Berkeley classes on the joy of computing and structure of computer programs cover both C and C++ programming.
Only California could come up with a programming class. That sounds a lot like a Napa Valley cooking class.
UC Davis has C programming tutorials by Norman Matlov. If he's too advanced, try the OpenCourseWare site for Korea University.
It cannot be worse than the math and programming classes I already tried, where the instructor's English was too hard to make out through the accent.
Koreans speak Korean, but the lessons are in English as well as Korean. But if in doubt, you could pick up a C++ programming for idiots from the local library.
That's actually more work than watching C++ programming classes online.
But you're more likely to finish the book than the online course, where around 90% drop out.